What did I learn in 2018?
Good question.
What I learned.
Let me think about it.
I've learned that our partners want more than just a trusted advisor. The back office at TBI is devoted to creating an environment for our partners to be able to augment their own offerings and be that trusted advisor. But what matters more to today's customer is experience. Commodity is dead. It's not one and done anymore. And while it's important to have the newest, coolest technology offerings, relevancy to customers doesn't solely revolve around that. Using proven best practices and continuous development of powerful internal tracking tools within NetSuite, we have ensured that the proper checks and balances are in place to mitigate the myriad of things that can go wrong that cause a bad experience.
I learned that our partners are ready to grow their portfolio with emerging technologies. To do this, they need more marketing support. They need a marketing team at their disposal or a team to augment their current efforts, so we gave them one for free by launching the Partner Marketing Center. It's an email automation tool that gives them access to our entire team, from designers to copywriters to social media. Partner Marketing Center gives partners everything they need to create customized marketing campaigns that are focused on emerging technologies. It's super cool.
I learned that more partners are focused on better business outcomes and overall customer experience. This is how partners become a part of their digital transformation journey and increase loyalty amongst their customers. My channel managers are making the shift too, through coaching on how partners can navigate those conversations from a business level and not necessarily a technical level.
What I learned in 2018 is that partners desperately need training, but they need some assistance in creating a curriculum and having the discipline to stick to that curriculum. And that's really where TBI's training department can come in. For example, for all of our new partners, we assign a trainer to those new partners to educate them through their first year of business at TBI. And some of our more tenured partners come to us for, say, training on a brand new emerging solution or helping develop and build a new practice within their existing organization.
This year, I learned that partners want more transparency into providers' offerings, whether it be product features, accessibility, or limitations to speed up the vetting process with their customers. So we said no problem. Our engineering team addressed this need by creating vendor comparison guides, discovery question sheets for their sales reps, and more. Partners now have more tools than ever before. They can take out into the field and qualify opportunities faster.
I learned that partners want more automation with their commissions, proactive reporting on disputes, rep payments handled by TBI directly, and statements sent via email. So this year, I worked to deliver all of the above, and we are now able to offer those solutions to all TBI partners.